Let's take a peep at what the cinema was doing in those good old days. The camera was there, you know, busy recording the marvels of modern transport, no pedestrian crossings, and traffic going at a rattling pace. Those were the days. And the most wonderful thing about them, you know, was the moving pictures. They'd just come in. They were all... Think of a modern miracle. The first boxing match ever filmed must have rocked them in their seats. Or is that the camera rocking? ...1895 is about as early as motion pictures were taken. And what were they like? Meanwhile, what were the newsreels saying to that carefree world of pre-1914? Well, there were rumors of wars and alliances. There were meetings of royalties and politicians. Here, for instance, is Germany's all-highest, Kaiser William, getting together with King Ferdinand of Bulgaria. And the aged emperor of Austria-Hungary, friendly little gap with no political significance. The Kaiser had no territorial ambitions, you know.